A suspect is now in custody for starting an early morning house fire in Baker. Fire crews say they spotted Keith Wilson running from a burning home around 3:30 this morning on Kleinpeter Road. He told investigators he was smoking a cigarette and dropped the burning paper on the ground next to a vacant house. Wilson is charged with negligent arson. The fire caused an estimated $10,000 in damage.